nice deep breath, and don't worry.
When your sister is going to Yale University on a Fulbright scholarship and she's won a countless number of awards, there's no doubt you'll have a lot of pressure put on you to live up to her. Ever since I was a baby, I've always looked up to my sister and tried to follow her every footstep. She entered an essay contest, I did that too. She joined a certain club, I signed up. It took me a while to realize it, but deep down I've always known that my sister has been better than me at sports, academics, and just about everything else. But I didn't like it when my close family members were so blunt about it. Every Sunday when I go to church, I always get at least one comment that has to compare me to her. Why is she a genius, but you are not? An old lady at church once asked me. On the inside, I felt extremely hurt and wondered why she would even say that to me in the first place. But on the outside, I put on a fake smile and just try to avoid answering. Every day I'd have a panic attack and think crazy thoughts. The bad side of me would think, you're so terrible at everything, why can't you be like Sarah? And the other side of me, the good side, would think, relax, you're fine. I usually went with what the good side said, but occasionally the bad side would take over and I'd just break down. Many of the teachers that have taught both me and my sister have constantly compared us, but it was never her being compared to me, it was always me being compared to her. Once my sister even joked around and told me that my teachers only liked me because of her. At this point, I grew so sensitive that I took everything people said seriously, which is why everyone thinks I'm so gullible. Last year, I think my parents finally realized that I was getting more and more depressed, so they stopped trying to make me a mini version of my sister 24/7. As the months went on, I grew into a happier and more optimistic person. I realized that I didn't have to follow into my sister's footsteps in order to become as successful as her. I learned to do what was best for me, and so I learned not to worry and to be happy.